What's up, guys? What's up, guys? We back again. We back. Guys, we back again with the tutorial. This song caused chaos last week. So it's the song that I just made 10 minutes ago, and it's a simple beat from Makazi, or whether should I say it's from King Manada, because they're all fighting over the beat. So I don't know whether should I say it's from Makazo or from King Manada, because they're fighting over the beat. So I just made the beat, and then it was so simple in such a way that I don't understand how are they fighting over this simple beat that I just made alone, you know. No, anyway, it's a boy, Moshka SA. I'm together with Shuripain here, so we decided to make this tutorial, and then let's see how it goes.
Mabela munada, leva ya un leva charale, leva wana zeva wana. Ano rumi wa,
ofara mukosi
wa,
ofara jefa.
Saka samu chola siya ghanama, saka samu chola siya ghanama. Sagaza mucho lo sia ghanama, 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 sagaza.
Yeah guys, so I hear that it is Prince Benza who made this beat the day they recorded the song. So here I used my own percussions that I'm going to show you guys. I used my own percussions, so here we go. This is my shaker, so it only goes one 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 one, just like that. This is my second shaker. This is my third shaker that I've used. So it's only different percussions, but the same thing. So this is my clap from Capture the Small and DJ Mapurisa plugins. So if you don't have such plugins, you can download from internet. This is my shaker as well from KS4, my piano packs. My snare from KS4 as well. Yeah, mostly I use KS4. It has a lot of stuff there. There we go, my claps again. Yeah, my snare drum. It's kind of a rim shot from Cubs of the Small and DJ Maporisa packs. Is my kick from KS4. So I chose kick number 3. Is my snare drum also from KS4. I'm a piano packs. One shot from Vigro Deep. You know, I just use different percussions and then I combine them together, and they make one thing. KS4, it's my tom. Then my snare number 29 from KS4. One shot again from Vigro Deep again. Then my hi-hat from KS4. Yeah, so this is the melody that Prince Benza made for Makazi. So here I used my e-piano, my Rode e-piano. So the melody just goes like this. The main progression. Okay, guys, the progression is very simple. The song goes like, it starts with four, then one, one, five, then four again. Then on the next part, it's four, one, one, then five, six, and one. That's how it goes. So yeah, I started with my strings. Then we go to my electric piano. It's the very same thing, the very same progression. Just that here it's an E piano. That one more, it was just a string. This is the most popular bass that we're using nowadays. It's called FM sub. So FM sub is found on the log drum packs. If you go to the preset of the log drum preset, that's where you'll find your FM sub. So sometimes if I don't want to use the FM sub, I'll use the log drum itself. Then I'll just tune it wherever I want to tune. This is my bass, FM sub. So now we're gonna have to play the whole thing. Yeah guys, so let me say big up to King Monada, big up to Makazi, Prince Benza, people who made this song. But fighting over a song that I can make within 10 minutes, it's not a good thing, man. Let us keep on the good work and stop fighting over the song. So guys, please subscribe if you're new to this channel, so that every week you should receive more tutorials and keep on learning. Please subscribe and comment below.